dealer deals everybody 10 cards. These are the tasting cards. Okay. The player picks up the cards and chooses ones that go together, as many as they can find that may go together to indicate the varietal that they are thinking of. When it is their turn, they will lay out the cards and try to stump the dealer. Or, if you play it in teams, they will try to cue their team as to what varietal they may be thinking of.